Well, we've got ourselves our next target, and this time it's much more easy to see exactly what it is. I think it's a medium cargo. It's a landing ship tank, I know that much. Let's just tick through. That's not troop transport, although it would be nice. It's not a large tanker. It's not a modern tanker. It's not a tanker. It's not a Cyclops. It's not an Empire. It actually might be. Yeah, it's this large cargo. Well then, we got ourselves a nice old one this time. Let's lock onto her. And get the rear tube selected. Since we are facing the rear. Only makes sense. Let's get her speed. And let time tick up. Although she's saying, listed in the content as going slow, so it's somewhere sub 6 knots, I believe. So let's let this go. That's 2 minutes, we'll go for 3:15, the most accurate. Or more accurate. There we go. Yes, they probably need the range first. It's a measurement over distance. Let's take that up a little bit. I think it's a little bit high. That looks about right. Call that there. Now we'll get the speed going. Probably should have remembered that fact, but you can't remember everything. We got a radio message. Not right now. We're kind of in the middle of an attack.
Neuer Funkspruch, Herr Kaloin.
That's 2 minutes. There's 3 minutes. And that is 3:15. Right. Unless it's a German ship, but it looks like a British flag from here. I can see a starboard side. Roughly 70 degrees. Not sure why the speed isn't working. Right about there, I think. Yeah, right there. We don't have a weapons officer right now. Your watchman. Weapons officer. Back to there.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Empfohlenes Ziel markiert.
Can't recommend target.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Nahegelegenster Frachter markiert.
Near circuit merchant, yep. Already have that.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin.
Well, that solution is clearly not right. Because it doesn't have a speed. Send that information over to the attack map. The range is a little bit long. But angle on bow is right. Yeah, right there. I think that will the speed work now. Let run for a minute. There we go, got that working. Five knots, so let's look at the attack map. Yeah, that looks plausible. Depth. Yep, that looks quite plausible. Angle on bow is now probably somewhere around 80. AD 75, somewhere like that. Let's update the range once more. It would be nice if the boat would stop rocking a little bit. If it would just settle right there. Update that. That's better. And I think that's good enough. Two five loose. Now then, they're gonna start reloading. Oh, it's in queue for loading. Do we have crew in the rear? No, we don't. There we go, good. The rear tube reloaded. Or reload started. Trying to find the ship, which is over there, and there's the torpedo. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, that might actually just run ahead. I think that's gonna run ahead a little bit. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, so that's not a British ship. That's a Denmark ship. They're actually not in the war. Please, Miss Torpedo. Yep, it ran well ahead. Which is good, because that was a neutral ship. Whoops. Put the scope down and let's kind of move on before we accidentally attack something else. So I'll brief things off here and let's hopefully not attack a neutral ship next time. So I'll see you then. Alright, we got ourselves our next target. It's a Grainville. And it is definitely British this time. There's range, speed. Let this go, although I think she's going pretty much her max speed right now because she did spot us earlier. And you can actually see the angle on bow changing as she's zigzagging. Let's go for 1.5 minutes for her speed calculation. 6 knots, all right. Here comes the tricky part. We gotta time this correctly. I'm going about 90. Just going, use the front tube. Take a look at the attack map. Actually, yeah, it's looking like it's gonna be fairly good. Where exactly is the water line? It's quite hard to see because it is nighttime. Right there. Actually, your current angle on bow is It's actually coming about very slowly. I'd say 100, 105 starboard. Yeah, that looks right. Fast speed. Tube 4 loose. There goes our last front tube. And then if this doesn't sink here, we can always just use the deck gun. And already she may have turned inside the torpedo. Actually, maybe not. I don't think she'll get away this time, unless she gets extremely lucky. It's closing too fast, yeah. That should be a hit. Maybe? Oh, no, it's gonna go right behind. Yep, just behind the prop. Right then, I guess we're gonna have to take her with the deck gun.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Ausblasen.
Is that going? We're all out of front tubes. We only got two torpedoes to the rear. Oh yes, I should probably put down the scope. It's not needed right now. Definitely not needed. This is actually a good shot. Good job, guys. As is another one, but we don't have enough crew. That's because people are getting tired. I can hear things kind of exploding over there, but can't tell what's what. There we go, that should be enough crew. What's come about? Get her. Get closing with her, that way she's not just running away from us. I think our speed might have been off on that solution, because she did see us beforehand and she was taking evasive action, so speed might have been what was wrong. Or the angle and bow, lots of things could have been wrong. That solution, because she wasn't going in a straight line, so that made it even harder. Even more of just, I hope it hits, type thing. But, it seems she's lost all electrical power. Because all her floodlights are out, and all of her bridge lights are out as well. Which hopefully means that there will be no radio messages saying, "Hey, there's a U-boat over here," going out.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Ruder 0.
And we're just going to keep on pummeling her. Deck gun was F10. I got it right. There we go, I actually got the range right away. Good job, me.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Ruder 5, Grad Steuerbord. Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Ruder 0, Grad Backbord.
Oh, there was a wave there.
Torpedo hat Ziel verfehlt, Herr Kaloin.
Yes, thank you. I noticed that. I noticed it missed. We go, putting holes in her. Eventually she should sink at some point. You know, she's still listed as active. That's the flak gun. No, that's way too high. we go, more hits. More hits are good. Hits are always good. It looks like she's down by the stern. A little bit. So let's put more shots into the stern area. Capitalize on that if we didn't shoot while the waves were too high. It ranges down a little bit now. Just wait to make sure the waves are actually not tossing us way up in terms of elevation before we fire. There we go, underwater hits, always good. And yeah, she's definitely down by the stern. And the wave tosses up there. I thought we were more level than we were. Not quite a waterline hit, but pretty close. That was a buck up again. There we go. Fire it then. Nice hit there. She is definitely down by the stern. We'll give her one more shot. But I think that should be her dealt with. Hold on, deck gun, hold fire.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Feuer einstellen.
As I say hold fire, fires another shot. She should be done for. She's down by the stern. She's burning. So I'll save the rest of the deck gun ammo. And now... Nope, that's the crew information screen. Which actually I need to do to take the deck gun crew off. I think it's time we start heading for home. We've only got two torpedoes left, so either way, we'd have to leave fairly soon, roughly at half our fuel. So I'm probably going to start taking us home, and if we encounter anything else, then of course we will engage it with our stern tubes if we can. But if not, I will see you back at base. So I will see you. Then, and yep, there she goes, so it was the right call to hold off on using that deck and ammunition. Alright, welcome back. We're just pulling into Bloomshaven. And you can see the bands there to welcome us home, along with the nurses and all that. After our first successful patrol. Now all we gotta do is get in the right position, then hopefully we'll be able to end patrol. Which would be nice. Got these big old cranes in here, so hopefully I don't have to take anything away. There's the band.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Alle Maschinen stopp.
All stopped.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Kleine Fahrt zurück.
then we've overshot a little bit.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Große Fahrt zurück. Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Alle Maschinen stopp.
Now we're going backwards a little bit, but we're basically here. Now, how do I, yes, reports. Exit patrol? There it is, dock at Wilhelmshaven. 27,516 tons of that patrol, sunk 9 ships. So, fairly good. Yep, managed to detail there, hull integrity 100, 758 renown, your crew earned medals. Personnel files. Oh, I have an Iron's Cross, first class, second class to hand out. And 15 U-boat war badges to hand out. And maybe qualifications? Our watch officer did quite good. Okay, I'll give him the Iron Cross class. Yes. That should help him out a little bit. And they got 15 War Patrol badges, so you get one. You get one. Give one to all the torpedo men. All the watch crew get one. And sure, the watch officer can also get one. Sonar man gets one. The radio man gets one. The machinists get one each. And then we start handing them out to other crew members at random. You get one. You get one. And you get one. No promotions to hand out. And no qualifications, so though I guess I could hand out some qualifications. Gunner. Let's give you a torpedo man qualification. Oh, now it's the only qualification we can hand out. So you qualified as a torpedo man. So now we got two for the front and two for the back. That seems perfectly good. Awards, we've gotten no awards yet. There we go, we're still type 2B. Cutting towers, we have that. That gun, no choice. No choice there either. Oh, and we're full up on torpedoes again. That's always good. Equipment, engine upgrade. You have the KDB. So nothing to spend our renown on just yet. I mean, we could get another watch officer. He's a watchman and a torpedo man. I say we get him. That way he can oversee the reloading of the torpedoes and make it go a little bit faster. Of course, they can't really put any more in the boat because we don't have enough bunk space. But there, it's the end of our first patrol. We did fairly good for our very first patrol. Considering it was our very first and had to get used to the way this system does things. No, that's just sound and video settings. But I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all for the next patrol. So I'll see you then.